With publication groups, you can set up specific users to access only pertinent data in a protected, filtered view of Domo. Based on group membership and filters, these users can view only the slice of data relevant to them. To access this feature, go to your admin settings and then click Publication Groups. You must have an admin default security role or a custom role with Manage Publication Groups enabled to use this feature. Let's start by creating a new publication group for our EMEA sales team. First, I'll give my publication group a name. We'll call it EMEA Sales Team Revenue Analysis. Next, I'll click Add Page and search for our Revenue Analysis page. If I add more than one page, I can check the landing page box for the page I want users to see when they access the publication group. For step two, I'm going to define the filter. I have a dataset called SAP Sales Information, and it is currently configured with no access. Let's change it to filtered access. Now let's add a filter for region and click Save. Next, I can choose whether or not I want to give members of the publication group access to cards that are not linked to datasets. In this case, I'll enable access. For step four, I need to add users to the publication group. I can add individual users or groups. I'll search EMEA Sales Team and select that group. And now I'll define the filter value. Here is the account name filter we created in step two. If I click on it, I can select which values I want the group to have access to. I'll check EMEA and click Apply. Now every time the EMEA Sales Team accesses the Revenue Analysis publication group, the data will be limited to the EMEA region. Lastly, I'll hit Done and then click Create New. And now my new publication group is saved. By using publication groups, you can safely share data in Domo with all your company's key decision makers.